The interesting news that happens from time to time happens for a usual reason. I won't. You and Dyer Nwosu has agreed to return for a 2 years, $26 million contract, $10.5 million guaranteed with the Seahawks. He was scheduled to have a visit with the Raiders, but he has decided he's not going to the Raiders, he's going to the Seahawks. The Raiders, after getting Chandler Jones, decided to trade Yannick Ngakoue to the Colts for cornerback Rockinson, a decent enough trade, I guess you can say. The Titans making a surprising move as they release Julio Jones after 1 year. Where will he go? I don't know. Is he still number one wide receiver? I think so when healthy, but I think they gotta figure out what a team needs to be decent enough around him so he doesn't have to bring in the full pressure. And maybe a team who doesn't believe he's number one anymore, but they believe the name himself will bring defenses to cover, double cover one side of the field, maybe they'll do that too. The Commanders have issued a tender, the restricted free agent tender on kicker Joey Sly with a $2.4 million contract. Okay, I guess. It's not a big signing. The Raiders signed running back Brandon Bolden, former Patriot Josh McDaniels, former Patriot Brandon Bolden, you see the connection. Von Miller signs with the Bills, 6 years, $120 million. The Bills also signed O.J. Howard. This is more like just poof. They just put more, it's really more like a 3 year contract with heavy incentives near the end. So they could cut him at the age of 35 if they so chose to.